And a homicide investigation is underway right now on Green Bay's west side. Officers responded to a welfare call at a home in the 1400 block of Traeger Street yesterday and found the owner dead inside. Investigators were at the home for most of the night. They are calling it a suspicious death, and a suspect is not in custody at the time. However, officers do not believe that the public is in danger.